This is Amphitrite. This is the first time we let her off the bridle for the prep, and I was really happy with the way she works. You can see she's carrying herself comfortably, got her ears pricked, runs home in 11.6, and her recovery was excellent. She's building up in preparation for a trial. We haven't locked in a date at this stage, but I'm thrilled with the way she's coming to hand.